breaks down. There's a rearranged back line now, of course, as Spencer gets nailed in a good tackle by Hendrick Herber.
Drilled in a good tackle.
And the ball comes back on the Stormer side.
A bit of a turnover. Ooh, he doesn't look good. Turnover.
Problems all over the place for the Blues, but they've got a chance out here as Artinger slings it wide to Whitcomb. Poor pass, though, to Xavier Rush. He had to wait and go back.
There are serious injury problems.
Well, I just wonder whether it's the jaw again, and I suspect it might be.
Well, if it's the jaw...
Let's have a close look here. Spencer with the ball. And he got nailed. Perfectly legitimate tackle. It was just head on head, I think. And the jaw that was broken about 6 weeks ago has copped it again, I think. And that could be a very serious blow, not only for Carlos Spencer, but for the Blues.
And he was in commanding shape, Carlos Spencer. Courage to come back as quick as he did.